ActiveCampaign's native integration with Google Sheets empowers marketers to work more efficiently and effectively by organizing your data in one place. You can create a variety of workflows, from an outbound sync, pushing contact activity to Google Sheets through an automation action, to an inbound sync, which allows you to import data from your Google Sheet to ActiveCampaign. Let's go ahead and dive into how to set up this connection. Before syncing data from your Google Sheet to ActiveCampaign, make sure all custom fields are created in your AC account so you can map them to the correct columns in your Google Sheet. From your main dashboard, head to Apps in the lower left corner. If you don't see Google Sheets right away, then you can use the search bar to find the correct app. Once you select the Google Sheets app, you will click the Import Data button. In the modal pop-up, click Connect. From here, you will be directed to a page where you need to log into your Google account. Once you click Allow to permit ActiveCampaign to access your Google account, you will be redirected back to the Google Sheets setup page in your account. Go ahead and click Continue. On the Select Sheet screen, use the dropdowns to select the spreadsheet and sheet you want to sync to ActiveCampaign. If you need any guidance on how to prepare your sheet before sync, check out the help article linked in the description below. On this screen, you also have the option of subscribing these contacts to a list in your AC account. And you will find the tags that will be applied automatically to contacts included in this inbound sync. From there, you will land on the mapping screen to configure each field. On the next screen, you will name the import and configure it if this is a recurring sync or a one-time import. Finally, press Finish to complete. The connected sheet will be added to the Import section of the Google Sheets app page. From this page, you can view the import status and the last received date, restart the import, edit the import, or delete. Let's now go ahead and look at how to set up an outbound sync through automations in ActiveCampaign. From your automation, click into the CX apps on the right side panel. Next, you'll drag the Add a Row in Google Sheets action to your automation. A modal will open, and once here, click the Connect button. From here, make sure you have granted permissions and access to your Google account, if not already connected. Go ahead and select the spreadsheet and the sheet name you want to connect. Then click the Continue button. On the mapping screen, go through the map and each field you want to sync. The Google Sheets dropdown has fields called Column A, Column B, and so on. Since it does not recognize column header names, we recommend having a separate window or tab open with your Google Sheet displayed while you map those fields. This is going to make it easier to know which data is in which column. Finally, click the Finish button when complete. The action will be added to your automation, and Google Sheets will appear under Connected Apps in your ActiveCampaign account. Don't forget to mark your automation as active once you're ready to go live. Creating connections between your contacts and Google Sheets eliminates manual data entry and gets you the valuable customer data you need faster and more reliably. Leverage the ActiveCampaign and Google Sheets integration today to streamline and level up your customer experience automation strategy. Happy connecting!
Subscribe to our channel below for more content like this. And to try ActiveCampaign free for 14 days, visit ActiveCampaign.com.